Hey guys, this is DT Gaming. So we're gonna do some more fishing here on Norwegian Sea. So we are heading over here to the 41 meter hole, and I'm gonna show you something that I've learned while I was doing my live stream. So once we get there, we will resume. So yeah, we'll be using this setup right here. The red man tackle tiny fish 4006, and I'm using this hook right here, 76. Why it says mass then weight in the water? Oh, weight in the water, 76. I didn't notice that till now, but yeah. And once we get there, we'll resume the fishing. Okay, so we're approaching the area we want to be, so we're going to start slowing down. It's important to read the sonar here. This is where we're at right there. This spot should be fine. There's a lot of fish activity down there, as you can see. Alright. We're gonna go right here. We're just gonna cast just slightly. Now, what I like to do, I like to close the bail, then reopen it once I'm, the line is straight, and let it sink. Okay, see how it says move it in the bottom layer? So how I think how this works is this. This shock leader, I think it's able to detect movement. I mean, like basically vibration in the water based on if there's any fish moving around. That's where you want to be, is where that is at. When you see the movement in the bottom layer, that's when you want to start doing the perking. You're gonna keep doing that until you see the text is basically goes away. If the text goes away, then the chances are you got a fish on. So for this location here, you should be able to find cuss. Atlantic cod, the shorthorn sculpin, and sometimes some wolffish. There's a cuss right there. And this is C9, by the way, guys. Sorry, I had a phone call. I'm sitting here paying attention to that. I can't answer that right now. These fish can be stubborn right at the very top of the water. Either it's a cuss or a cod. So that is important to pay attention to the movement in the bottom layer. Because if that does not show up when you are at the bottom, then that means you fished it all out. You just need to move to a different spot in the area. So we're just gonna keep fishing until we get to, so we can't find no more. All right, close. Also, make sure you guys have plenty of tea on your coffee or something. When these fish kind of fight like that, your energy drops like down quick. Okay, we got a fish on. I'm gonna let it run. Might be a strong cusk or a cod. You got three, I think over 300 and some meters of line here, so. As long as I don't put too much pressure on the fish, it's not gonna sit there and try to fight too hard. If you try to speed reel it, then it knows it's got resistance. Let it run. Of course, it might burn the reel a little bit. It can't be helped. You cannot follow the fish. Just do what you can, trying to keep control of it. Not gonna reel and force it to reel yet. Try and get it to think I'm not trying to force it. Might be a trophy, like he said. Because I did catch a 16 or 15, 16 cusk earlier. It kind of fought a little bit, not like this though. I don't know what this is. He's at the same spot where I'm at right now. I did catch a little shark earlier when I was on stream. Well, to be fair, the friction break is about around 18% on this. Damn halibuts, they tore my reel up. Yeah, I pissed it off. I was trying to speed reel. I'm just gonna take my time with it. Expensive reel though, 200 and some silver just to fix the friction. So I'm just gonna wait till I'm on 20, 25%. No, quiet. No. Quiet. Leo, you too. Shut up. Leo, come on, down. Sit down. Trying to concentrate and these dogs have been barking. Sorry guys, I got dogs in my room because we got company coming and I gotta make sure they stay in here. They're coming to repair some medical equipment in his house. I don't even know who's subscribing. It don't tell me on alerts anymore who's subscribed. I don't even know who's subscribed anymore, literally. I get like 10, 20 a day and it just stopped coming up anymore. Fish is coming in pretty good now. I don't even know what this is. I hope it's a trophy. So, I will review this video once it's uploaded on YouTube here, and I'll do a proper thanks to the person that subscribed, because I'll be able to see it on YouTube, because it'll show an alert there. I'm just drinking right now, because this is going to give me a little bit of hell, then it hits the top of the water. Always does. Or maybe not. Ah, it's a stupid, crappy seat. God dang it. Just my luck. How much damage you do? Huh. How much rain? It was already at 18. How much time wasted on one fish is not even worth it. Better not be another one. I came to do this video because I want to show you guys something, but very hard to do if I'm getting these fish that's taking a hard time to catch. Why are these sates so damn fast? There hell ain't no cuss or anything. These things are slow. Could be a cod though. think the friction brake is really starting to suffer. That's why it's pulling too hard. At least it's not a boring video. I'm catching fish, but not the fish I want. This is a heavy fish, so this might be the fish I'm looking for. Either a cusp or a cod. I really cannot tell what this fish is. Only caught four fish so far. I'm wasting time catching these tiny ass fish. Don't feel like it's safe. It's biting too hard. It keeps swimming down. Almost got it. Oh, that's another one of these damn fish. Why? He's catching those same fish too, all of a sudden. I thought I had a 5 pound because it. Okay, nothing at the bottom. Jeez, I don't think there's nothing at the bottom. Let me try dropping it again. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna move because this spot is all fished out because there's nothing showing up. There's no detection in the bottom here, so there's no fish left. So when that happens, just move. And that it's dead. So we're gonna go to the R46 up here. We're gonna drive slow, just basically surveying the area. Not really seeing anything, any big fish. Is that us? Wait, what is that? That must be two fish in one. Why is that so shape different? The shape of the swordfish. Okay, so we got movement right here. I notice these cuts in the cod, they all like to bite when during the when it's kind of raining. You know, I don't understand why the heck that the reel strips like that. It don't sound right. I mean, I was doing that since I even bought the reel, so there ain't nothing that's mechanically wrong with it. Bought a different lure earlier because when I was thinking, because nighttime, you know how the darker lures work. So I did find a darker color, tiny fish here. Fish. Yeah, with this method of so talking to him about that, as I said from the start, the movement in the bottom layer is important to pay attention to, and only a shock leaders can actually detect this. So as long as we keep seeing that, then you know there's fish down here. You know, one thing is that maybe it might be a cafe or a for the States. I see Mista when he sold his fish yesterday. He got like 155 silver just from five or six of them fish. Maybe three, I don't know. Us. We still have fish here. Okay, this box is fished out now. So we are going to move. And before we do that, I want to try the other lure out. One's at 81%. This one right here is the darkest color of the bunch, so that's what we use. I got fish right here. Whole cluster of big fish down there. Yeah. I said, I don't even know if this lure is gonna work though. I'm just testing it. Okay. I'm gonna assume this door is not working. Then again, I don't think this is the right lure because I bought two of these and I only see one. One thing I noticed that even here during the night, it sucks for catching fish. I think we got another state here, guys. Son of a gun, I don't want this fish. Pain in that fish. Right out of time too. I know they'll get this fish in time at all. And we're not gonna get the fish in time at all. Might have to start locking the reel just to get it in quicker. Way too far out. I cannot get this fish. Well, actually, I can get the fish. I got other tickets. I could take my time with the fish if I need to. I just was only gonna do about an hour video here, but I hooked into something else. I don't know what it is, but Because I think I bought extra ticket. I think I only bought like maybe I think I bought two at the most. It's been burning for a while now. I don't know. Someone said something about red friction. This is a heavy fish. This is heavier than the drag. This is bad. This fish might spoil me. Now I ain't got like 100 meters line left. I'm struggling with this fish. Whatever this is, if it's a safety, even it'd be a, it's going to be a trophy. Can't slow it down. Son of a bitch. Movement in the bottom layer. Oh, please don't hook into a fish back there. We're gonna go right straight to the docks, guys. Give me 1 minute. Right. I'm kind of curious how much. That's at 85%. That's at 26. Well, that's why. Jesus, went from 18 to 26%. That's why I couldn't keep control of it. Check the cafe. Nope, nothing here. Know what? To be honest, it's 15 fish. hour total. 187 silver. You know, it's fine. I got my silver back that I spent. Now I gotta spend money on getting this reel fixed. I think this is why the whole problem I had with the fish. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. If you guys do like the video, hit that like button. I do appreciate it, and I thank you all for your support on this channel. Also, if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. And thank you all for watching. Now, I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.